Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. The 40-year-old son of a Bergen County woman has been charged with her murder. The man called 911 and confessed to beating the woman with a fire poker. He's being held at the Bergen County Jail. One person was killed and another injured in a shooting in Patterson over the weekend. So far, no arrests have been made. And the Morris County Mosquito Commission is letting residents of East Hanover and Montville know they will be spraying tomorrow between 4:30 and 7:30 a.m.